Fox Sports Carolinas welcomes you inside PNC Arena. Second of five meetings this season, it's the Carolina Hurricanes and the Philadelphia Flyers. Giroux saucers the puck back. Gostisbehere, Voracek through the slot, wedged wide by Braden Schenn. Out of the corner, Stahlberg held in by Shane Gostisbehere. His shot scores! The puck had eyes. Shane Gostisbehere from downtown, and Philadelphia is on the scoreboard.
Well, there are simply no weak links in this Philadelphia power play, and I think Brett Pesce is the guy that ends up screening Cam Ward here as this thing unfolds. All good things happen when you get a puck to the net.
Hainsey holding on to it. They go point to point. Folk off a stick as it struck Braden Schenn. The Flyers attempt to get it out. Hainsey will dust it off. Ron Hainsey, Justin Folk. His shot scores! Through a screen out in front, Neuvirth protesting. And the signal on the ice is good goal. We'll see, but Carolina looks like they have tied it.
How about Skinner's hit? Skinner's hit started it off, and then Falk gets to the middle eventually, and you have three layers of a net front presence. Skinner's in the lane. Stempniak's already in the lane. Rask is trying to get there, so when red jerseys go there, Falk gets to the middle. That means Flyer jerseys have to follow. I see Stempniak clearly aware of where the crease is. He's above the crease. Doesn't look like it touches Stempniak, and this will be telling because, no, that's a good goal.
7 minutes gone in period two, tied at one. Puck is lifted ahead by Claude Giroux. A good look at Wayne Simmonds. Hit hard by Brett Pesce to the point. Dudas, his shot, scores! Another one from way out. Recco Gudas finds a way this time, and the Flyers are back up by one.
These are frustrating goals. Watch Pesce. Does he contact that puck with his stick? That's where Simmonds gets to it first, so he nullifies that. Gudas gets the puck to the net like Gostisbehere did. You got to give Simmonds credit there. First man pressure. Truthfully, I'd like to see Ward, like the Gostisbehere goal, on top of his crease.
Jumping the stick of Stempniak. Ward is on the bench. Six skaters out. Delayed penalty. Falk in the skates of Braden Schenn. No possession, though. Skinner! Oh, they score! Jeff Skinner finds a way again. As it grazes the pad of Michael Neuvirth, and the Hurricanes have tied it.
Boy, the ability to score on a delayed penalty, getting that sixth attacker on the ice. There he comes. It's Lindholm, but it's Rask actually sort of reloading that regathers this puck, and Jeff Skinner on a pass from Ron Hainsey takes it off his right skate and very patiently on his tape and gets just enough of it as Neuvirth gets over, but he's not square to score. Oh, what a goal.
Clement over skates, Couturier in control this way. It's Ivan Provorov. He has a tough time with it. Hurried by Stahlberg. Here he comes. Victor Stahlberg scores! He goes five hole on Michael Neuvirth. And for the first time tonight, the Hurricanes have the lead.
His stick gets him going on the rookie Provorov. And then his acceleration has been on display in this game. Boy, did the Hurricanes add a player who can skate. And he's able to elude the stick to be able to get that puck through. Leave it's Mark Streit. Just finds enough of the area between the legs to score.
Head out to center ice for Sebastian Aho. Dead center picked off. Moved in that time by Claude Giroux. Wayne Simmonds looks around. Giroux scores! Claude Giroux on the spot. Got a beautiful pass from Wayne Simmonds. And with 2:46 left to go in the second period, we're tied again.
We're going to watch here. Sebastian Aho has this puck, and he just isn't able to connect. And instead of Carolina going towards the Philadelphia end, you turn the puck over, and what a pass from Wayne Simmonds to find Claude Giroux.
Rask tied up, brought out of the zone. Good work by Pierre-Édouard Bellemare. He has an open man. Shot taken. They score! Brandon Manning with a shorthanded goal. And Philadelphia has a one-goal lead.
Victor Rash just couldn't handle this puck on the half wall. And Belmar, who was a very, very good player for the European team in the World Cup, is able to gather this puck, heads up play, to find Manning, a defenseman jumping in shorthanded. And Manning takes a look with a challenge at Cam Ward, still beats him high to the blocker's side.
Jordan, Barrasque holding onto it. 5 seconds left, off a body. Blocked up top that time by Simmons. Jordan Staal, 1 second left. That'll do it. They will surround Michael Neubert. And the Flyers, who had lost three of their last four, bounce back here tonight. They defeat the Carolina Hurricanes 4-3.
Boy, it's a tough one because Carolina clawed their way back into the game. It's a game that Carolina looked like they were really, really headed in the right direction after Victor Stahlberg made it 3-2.